feels good to be back on tour, and I can't wait to see the show. Having a record year. Cutting notes and Hank's halftime.